I hope this course has given you enough information to start your app trading business, and I suggest you to do your research before buying an app. Install it in your device, check if the ads pop up or not, because that's where you make your money from. And the other most important thing is, when you sell apps, make sure that you update the interstitials and banner IDs of the buyer properly, so that they can generate money out of it. If you don't do it properly, it will create a problem for you, and you might get disputes in Flipper as well. And to avoid that, make sure that you learn it properly, practice it, and I wish you all the best in your app trading business. Thank you.